Real Life Gang, it's your boy, it's your homie, it's your friend Shaq, man. I'm coming at y'all with Still Don't Give a Fuck, man. We still don't give a fuck. I got people on something. I still don't give a fuck. Hi, I'm Marshall Mathers. And I'm an alcoholic. Hi, Marshall. That's tough, but hey, that's from Just Don't Give a Fuck, man. But we finna react to Still Don't Give a Fuck, explicit version, because we like to, bro, we don't like to be censored, bro. We don't like to be censored. I don't even care. I know I'm not getting monetized, so I can curse all I want. That's tough. We finna check this out, man. Let's get it, man.
A lot of people ask me, am I afraid of death? Hell yeah, I'm afraid of death. I don't want to die yet.
Facts, man.
A lot of people think that I worship the devil, that I do all types of retarded shit. Look, I can't change the way I think. And I can't change the way I am.
Big facts.
If I offended you, good. Because I still don't give a fuck. Only off the one joint, stopping a limo, hopped in the window, shopping a demo at gunpoint.
Oh,
what is this without a clue? What year is this? Fucking needle, here's a sword, body pierced with this. Living the mug, never.
He said, what year is this? Hold up, bro, hold up. Shopping a demo at gunpoint? Oh, Lord.
I'm zoning off of one joint, stopping a limo, hopped in the window, shopping a demo at gunpoint. Ooh. A lyricist without a clue. What year is this? Fuck a needle, here's a sword, body pierced with this. Living them up, never giving a fuck. Give me the keys, I'm drunk, and I've never driven the truck. But I smoked dope in the cab. I'll stab you with the sharpest knife I can grab. Come back the next week and reopen this gap.
I'ma stab you with the sharpest knife I got, then come back weeks later. And poke at this, man, come on. Eminem, you are sick, bro.
This week and reopen this gap. A killer instinct runs in the blood. Empty and full clips and burying guns in the mud. I've calmed down now. I was heavy once in the drugs.
Right.
I can walk around straight for 2 months with a buzz. My soul's warm, my spirit is torn. The rest of my body's still being operated on. I'm ducked the fuck down while I'm writing this rhyme. Cause I'm probably gonna get struck with lightning this time. For the weed that I've smoked. Yo, this blunt's for you. To all the people I've offended. Yeah, fuck you too. To all the friends I used to have. I miss my past. But the rest of you assholes.
Man, this a big move right here, man. This a big move, man. Everybody got to get in this move every now and then, man. You just got to get to a point where you don't give a fuck. And that been my move for the past couple of days, man. Because I realize how a lot of y'all soft as shit, bro. And that bothers me, bro. I thought I had soldiers following me, man. I thought we had soldiers over here in No Life Gang. But hey, a lot of y'all got exposed this week, man. Shout out to the real ones, man.
To all the people I've offended, yeah, fuck you too.
Every
time I reminisce, yo, I miss my past. But I still don't give a fuck, y'all can kiss my ass. I walked into a gunfight with a knife to kill you. And cut you so fast when your blood spilled, it was still blue.
Oh, damn.
I'm dangling and chain you with both ankles. And pull you apart from both angles. I want to crush your skull.
Bro, how many of y'all pictured that in y'all head? Oh. He said, I came to a gunfight with a knife. I cut you so fast, the blood was still blue. Then I put shackles around your ankles and pulled them from each angle. What the? For that stuff.
Kill you and cut you so fast when your blood spilled, it was still blue.
Mm.
I'm hang you till you dangle and chain you with both ankles and pull you apart from both angles.
Mm.
I want to crush your skull till your brains leak out of your veins and bust open like broken water mains. So tell the dime not to bother with making another bomb. Cause I'm crushing the whole world in my palm. Got your girl on my arm and I'm armed with a firearm. So big my entire arm's a giant firebomb. Fire mom a shirt with a slim shady iron on. And the pants to max. Here mama, try them on. The master tip with a mouth full of adjectives. A brain full of adverbs and a box full of laxatives.
Oh, damn.
Laxatives. God help me before I commit some irresponsible acts again.
I like the way he just broke down his rap style and his thought process. Then he said, what he doing to the industry with the laxatives? I'm shitting on these niggas. Hold up.
Firearm so big, my entire arm's a giant firebomb. Fire mom a shirt with a slim shady iron on. And the pants to max. Here, mama, try them on. I get a master tip with a mouth full of adjectives, a brain full of adverbs, and a box full of laxatives. Plus an hospital accident. God help me before I commit some irresponsible acts again. For all the weed that I've smoked, yo, this blunt's for you. For all the people I've offended, yeah, fuck you too. For all the friends I used to have, yo, miss my past. For the rest of you assholes,
get my ass.
Touch it. Spend a million a track and went over my budget.
Oh,
how the fuck am I supposed to get out of debt? I can't rap anymore. I just murdered the alphabet. Drug sickness got me doing some ball twitches. I'm withdrawing from crack so bad my blood itches. I don't
want
to get the women. Fuck bitches. Give me a fat slut that cooks and does dishes.
Fuck.
I ran with a click. I'm a posse. Kamikaze. Strapping a motherfucking bomb across.
Bro, he been top. Bro, Eminem predicted his future. Years ago. What year this came out in? Like 03, 04, something like that? What year this came out in? 2018, we got Kamikaze. That's tough.
From the second I was born, my mama lost me. I'm a cross between Mance and Ishamanazi. I don't know why the fuck I'm here in the first place. My worst day on this earth was my first birthday.
Is what was his first birthday?
Mama lost me. I'm a cross between Mance and Ishamanazi. I don't know why the fuck I'm here in the first place. My worst day on this earth was my first birthday.
Oh, damn. Damn.
What did that nurse say? Brain damage. Fuck, I was born during the earthquake. For all the weed that I've smoked. Yo, this blunt's for you. To all the people
he said I was born during the earthquake.
All the friends I used to have.
That's why he got brain. Oh my God.
Fuck you too. So every time I reminisce, I miss my past. But I still don't give a fuck. Y'all can kiss my ass.
Man. Bro, this Slim Shady LP was gold, bro. Oh my God. Every track on the Slim Shady LP was fire, bro. Bro, imagine if this song came out today, bro. Imagine if this came out today, how many offended people, bro. If y'all niggas getting offended with me doing reactions to this stuff, boy, I know y'all can't take this right here. That's tough. Oh my God. Imagine how much more haters Elmer would have if he dropped this today. With all these soft niggas on it. Man, come on, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about the reaction, man. Bro. Of course, I heard the first one. I just don't give a fuck. I heard that one. Then I saw people requesting still don't give a fuck in the comment section. It got over 1,000 likes, so I had to bring y'all that one. Y'all stay tuned because we're going to drop Rain Man tomorrow. I think they got like 700 likes, if I'm not mistaken. They got 700. So y'all look out for Rain Man tomorrow. Let's get it.